Don't worry about us. Welcome to the really loud backstage. I'm with our gentlemen. Hello, guys. How do you feel to be here?
I feel amazing. I feel so happy. I'm grateful to meet all of these wonderful brothers I have and spend such great time with them. It's amazing.
Make a laugh for our gentlemen. What are you thinking about the atmosphere inside the arena?
I mean, everything has been amazing. The Martians, I know everybody's like happy to see who's gonna be the winner.
Okay, I have to check something. I'm looking for any good papil who had the lesson from Polish language. Yeah. You know, okay. Please give me one word or a few.
Dzień dobry, Poland.
Dzień.
Nice.
Dzień.
You're really fluent. You're
Dzień
really fluent.
Dzień kołe, do usenia, do sobratenia, smash nego.
Okay, and right now, could you translate these words?
Oh, good evening, good night, good morning. Hello, Poland.
Perfect. Okay, right now, we have to go and get around the beautiful region of Poland. Let's have a look at shirt.
Brandon, Gregory, Espiritu.
Promote a brand is extremely important, and the winner of our social media influencer challenge is Mister Philippines.
You are one step closer, Mister Trinidad. Going to be very happy, Mr. Philippines. And we have the envelope right here. Are you ready?
First into the top five is Mr. Philippines!
Joining him is Mr. All right, I will now reveal the question. Each of them will answer. Gentlemen, you have to listen carefully. Here we go. Drawing from your own experiences so far, what message do you have for any man out there who feels that he has not yet achieved the level of success that he wanted to, and he feels like giving up on his dreams? You have 30 seconds.
You have 30 seconds.
I spent a portion of this 30 seconds to thank my mom and my father for helping raise me to be the man that I am today. Let's do this. I would tell every single man out there, and not just every man, I would tell every man and woman, every person in that world with a soul, you have intrinsic value. If you want to be better and if you want to progress in your life, give yourself grace and take small steps.
Nice. Look at.
We have to start somewhere and build off of that, progress. That is the only way to go about it. Thank you so much.
All right.
Thank you.
And you.
Congratulations to our second runner-up, Mr. Mr.